I have a lot of stories that I'm not even sure which are true and which I've made up. So, you know, it could be some of it is my imagination, but everything I've read about the Cossacks and pogroms and anti-Semitism came through in this piece. My technique was really emerging when I was working on this piece, because I did come from the quilting world. It was the painting world and then the quilting world. And I always need to bring something else to it. There always has to be some experimentation, as if I'm a person like one of these acrobatic performers, like with the sticks and the balls, and then they keep throwing more balls. Like, how many balls can you keep up in the air at the same time circling? And I seem to do that in every project. So sometimes people will say, well, why are your projects, why is there so much in them? And I can't not have so much. I think it's like a map of my brain or something, that's me, that's my essence. And it's really trying to get so many different things, but try to find a way where they work together and create a whole message. There is a lot to do with beauty and truth, and that this is truth, and to be among so many gifted people sharing the truth is really a real privilege, and I feel like I'm among a tribe, and that we're a tribe of all kinds of different people, and I think that's really the way that the world is supposed to be. And it's an especially important message at this time when so much is happening in the world.